Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And can I congratulate all the parties in Northern Ireland for reformulating the Northern Ireland Executive?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Mr. Speaker, the Prime Minister sent a letter to the First Minister of Scotland, yeah, rejecting the democratic right of the people of Scotland to have a choice over their own future. Mr. Speaker, this was not a surprise. The Prime Minister is a democracy denier. Mr. Speaker, this was not a surprise. The Prime Minister is a democracy denier. The Prime Minister is a democracy denier. The Prime Minister is a democracy denier.